There is no world without a god.
This world belongs to me!
Jeez. You're crazy, Zanza! You crazy dirtbag! He's almost as worse as Dixon. Dixon's the okay kid.
Where are we?
What happened? It nighttime. Is Ricky have bad dream?
Look down. Look at all the stars.
We're not on Bionis anymore. There's no land or sea either.
There's Saturn. I don't know. Hey! Actually, it's Saturn! Wait. Where's Earth then? It should be somewhere over there. What is that? Oh, is that Metal Face? Is that... Oh, it is. Can we wreck Metal Face? Let's do it! Let's get him!
I don't want anyone
you suck!
Don't hold back.
Oh yeah, we're killing... Oh, this brings back the memories of my cargo. Remember. Alright, I'm gonna change up the party here. Who haven't we had in the party? We haven't had, Melia. We've had Ricky. We could probably add Ricky again because he didn't really have a chance. Let's kill him. Let's get it! Oh, nice! Oh! Nice!
Let's keep this up.
Okay.
Let's keep on going like this, guys. Let's
see. We should probably keep Charlotte. Yeah, I think we could get along with that. Then we don't have a tank though. That's a problem. I can't work in Melia. Yeah, we could try Ryan. We'll see. Hopefully we can kill him fast enough that we can We won't need a healer. Or I can heal fast enough. Wait, let me see if White heals as high as it can go. I believe it is. It should be. Just to make sure. We will light heal. Yes, it's as high as it can go. Okay. Oh, do it. Okay, there we go. Oh my god! No! Is that who I think it is? Is that who I think it is? It is! Oh yeah! He's on Jupiter! Oh! Come on, Zord! Oh, I missed you, bud. I missed you, bud. I'm sorry! I'm sorry! Here we go. You were a good guy in the end. You just had a bad rap. Okay. Okay, it's the same strategy as, Oh, what am I doing? I want to save that. I'm just gonna do as much damage and hopefully we'll get a chain attack before that. Because I kind of want to topple Zord. Feel how good it feels. He's getting wrecked, yo.
Strength is the genuine article.
Let's stay focused.
I see your strength is the genuine article. I'm not sure what that means exactly. The genuine article. What is the genuine? Are we gonna fight? General. Let me finish that sentence before I move on to the next one. Genuine article. I don't know what that is. Are we gonna fight him on Earth? Oh, we're on Mars. Oh, we're getting close. We're gonna fight him! We're gonna fight him on Earth. Earth is the Bionis!
We can't lose!
What if that was the case?
Let me at him.
Get it! Oh, is this just some random Tilapia? I don't think he has a aura up. Sword Rhyme! There you go. That's boof. Oh, I love how it slows. I didn't realize it the how cool the slowdown looks.
We can definitely do this.
Go. Oh, and a chain attack. Here we go. Go last little bit here. I believe this is our last battle before Zanza. Here you go. Oh yeah. You suck. Who else wants some? No one, because we're in space, yo. We're out of the asteroid belt and into, like, shooting star territory.
I can feel
that's the moon. There it is. Who is this? Is this Gatto? That looks like Gatto. We're gonna fight him on Earth! Oh man, I'm so excited! I'm actually legitimately excited to fight him on Earth. Or close to Earth. I hope we like go into the atmosphere and just literally wreck face. Okay, Shadow Eye. There we go. And we can use a backslash. Nice. Okay, here we go. Gatto, you suck! Keep on the pressure! You know what? I'm gonna use Buster. I think it actually does. Does it still do? Oh, no, it doesn't. It doesn't do extra damage. Backslash! Oh, and there we go! We're wrecking face.
Ryan, however, I'm not so sure about.
Sorry.
Oh, get wrecked, Ryan! I don't.
Why don't we grab some shut eye? Ryan, wake up!
Oh, Ryan fell asleep while walking.
It's beautiful.
Is that a ball of water?
So, you finally made it, Shulk.
It's you.
It's Alvis.
What is it, Shulk?
I cannot wait to see which path you choose. Let us meet again after you have made your choice.
Alvis is Earth. Now hear me out. Alvis can go into space, and the Earth is in space. Solid prediction. Oh, welcome, he's so cool.
That voice.
Oh, he's dressed like the Bionis.
It's Zanza.
Oh.
But he looks so different.
I had planned to use the body obtained from Shulk as a vessel in which to dwell for the next millennium. However, I came to possess a great and unexpected power.
Maenith's Monado.
Correct. In addition to my own Monado, which you kept safe for me, I was also able to obtain a second weapon which holds the power of creation. Now I possess all I desire. There is no longer any need for the life of Bionis. I must thank you indeed, Shulk. You were of more use to me than any of my disciples. Now that I have the Monados, I can forgive you your betrayal.
Ha! You gonna give him a reward?
Precisely. I will have him serve as my new disciple. You will be granted eternal life and unimaginable strength. Death will be but a fleeting afterthought.
Are you so arrogant to believe that the High Entia... No. All life on Bionis are nothing but your playthings!
Playthings?
Yes! You don't know how it feels to have slain my brethren after they had transformed into Telethia!
What are you talking about? A Telethia is a High Entia's true form. I did not transform them. I returned them. The Telethia are mere cells from my body. I conferred intelligence upon them on a mistaken whim, creating a primitive life form, the Hyentia.
That's terrible.
They enjoyed a brief existence as sentient beings. For that, they should be grateful.
Huh. Just essentially said,
so
like,
this is the arrogance of a creator.
As I planned, the life of Bionis existed simply to serve as my vessels and my food. Bionis is nothing more than an accumulation of their corpses and life energy.
But though you feign omnipotence, the Hyentia still confined you to Prison Island. That is how limited you are.
Confined me? I was merely resting there for a while. I was wounded in the battle with Maynard's vessel. I simply awaited the day when a new vessel, revealed to me in a vision, would be born.
Until I was born.
Precisely. I intended to inhabit your body and once again do battle with Maynard. However, I had no idea that I would defeat her so easily.
Maynath.
You did a great deed in granting me a new Monado. I will gladly take you as my new disciple. Shulk.
Never! I don't want to be your vessel or your disciple. I just want to live my life as a Homs.
Get
in a world without you!
Oh, get
that is
wrecked!
Most regrettable. You could have entrusted all to me and attained peace. But perhaps.
Oh, that's
the
cool. That's like a
mech. Will ever remain limited. Using one's power to change the world.
Oh, like he's cut in half.
That
oh,
a
that's so
possessed
cool.
Only by gods.
Is that why you laid waste to Maconis?
Of course. Along with the beings called Machina, who followed Maynath. They had evolved and become insolent under her protection.
So you're saying us Homs are next in line, eh?
You are correct. You yourselves have proven that Homs are a dangerous species. How unfortunate. I had a desire for friendship.
Yeah, but right.
Granting intelligence to the lives I created was a mistake. A god should not long for friendship.
You're wrong!
Maynard, but if your friends don't have intelligence, then that's not
she
fun.
Grew to consider us her friends. You should have accepted that. But what you were hoping for was not friendship. You wanted worthless slaves. Our lives as food.
Just as I suspected, it appears that I was mistaken to grant free will. However, all will soon be over. The Telethia will exterminate all life on Bionis. I will then create a new world. Just as I have done many times before.
We will not allow it. We cannot. We will stop you!
Let's do it! Oh. The final battle with Zanza. I think this is good. Let's do it. Oh god, I don't know. I don't know his level. There we go. Hopefully it's supposed to be like that. Okay, let's get these guys.
Let's focus our efforts.
Yeah, let's focus on these guys first, and then we'll deal with the Axel Zanza here in a little bit. Now we strike. Come on. Oh, ow. Oh, she's dead. Oh, great.
You can do it.
Oh, great. This is, oh, shoot.
I can't see it clearly.
The weak spot.
There we go.
Yeah, that's
it. Oh, nice.
Here we go! Lariat! Future
doesn't belong. Oh, okay, that's kind of neat. That's a neat little thing. Alright, speed. Do we have the Monado up? Speed. Okay, we're changing. This party's not working. Yeah, this party's not gonna work. Oh, shoot, they have a chain attack.
I see it.
This I'm guessing this party's gonna die. Yeah. Well, looks that way. There we go! Oh! Come on, Oh, shoot! No, Strati! God dang it, you made me... You bad thing! I can't close the call! No! No! Okay, I closed the call. Okay, the... Stinking Strati. Creaky and dun-dun. Alright. This is Mega Super Party. Ricky and Dun-Dun. Dun-Dun. Dino Bones. Let's get it! Oh shoot, wrong button. Wrong art. There we go. Let's go for the chain attack, you scrub!
This'll leave a mark.
Oh yeah. What? Leave it to me. Don't be like who I'm thinking of. You know Dixon? That dirtbag? Yeah, don't be like him. He's a dirtbag.
We did it. We are at one with the.
Okay. Oh, I can use. Oh, he doesn't have break anymore. I'm disappointed. Okay, here we go. Get prepared. Oh, man, this is gonna use like all my skills. Dude, I have pretty intense skills. Here we go. Here we go. Come on, hurry. Yes. Yeah, there we go. Oh, everything's topple. Come on, Hero Pond special move. Steal all of his money.
The future
is mine to decide, you scrub. Monado right? Oh, is that it? Oh, that's his right, Monado. Come on, charge up the Monado. Come on, speed. Speed, jump in, no! Yeah! There we go. That was a close one. Tons of chain attacks. This is the cheapest party ever. They wreck face. Freaking ridiculous. I can just there we go.
Doesn't belong to you.
Oh shoot. How? Okay, I might be able to counteract that. I need a break from someone. Okay, there we go. And then cycle. There we go. Okay. Days for days. Come on.
No. Okay.
There we go.
Get a hold of yourself.
I think that saved.
It's not possible.
It's not possible.
My movements. I'll cut you off.
Take my movements. Who's talking? Wait, who's talking? Is that Sansa? There we go.
Okay, my turn. Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Keep it up. Here I come.
Oh, we're just. Oh shoot! God dang it! I went to scratch my nose. That screwed me over. Now he has a chain attack. Okay. Come on. Someone topple, please. Come on, please. Cycle, please. Ah, shoot, I missed it. Here we go. Oh, he's almost dead. Come on. No! Yeah! We beat him! We beat him! Xanza's dead.
You mere vessels dare to oppose the will of a god? Then I shall obliterate everything with my unimaginable power.
Oh, it's just only his first form. Oh god. Oh no. He's gonna turn into Dixon! Oh. He's like a Telethia and a Mechon.
Now, behold the true form of a united world!
Oh my gosh, he's amazing! I mean, honestly, the final boss designs in this are awesome. Okay, let's change it up. Who hasn't proven themselves yet? Fiora hasn't. Come on, Fiora, you got this, girl. You got this. I believe you. Believe in you, Fiora. Let's go. Yeah, full power. Okay, chain attack. Oh, nice.
My turn.
Here we go. We can do tons of damage here. Here we go. We got another bar, just in case. We have to. Oh no 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 no! Oh no. Okay, we're good there. We're getting a lot of chain attacks, or we're getting a lot of party builds. So that's always nice. There you go. You're welcome. It wasn't a big deal, Fiora. It's just we're fighting a god here, and I want to make sure that you're okay, huh?
Here we go.
Here we go. Can we still break and topple? I'm gonna try that.
Fiora, keep it coming.
My turn.
Here we go.
You're mine.
We need to keep the tension high so she can topple. She might. I'm not sure.
No.
Oh, darn it! I'm getting distracted! Okay, it's fine, it's fine. We can guess what it is. He stole experience from a god?! Dude, Ricky is a god himself! I will protect you, Fiora. I need a chain attack to topple him. Wait, does... I don't know if Fiora has any other toppling stuff. I need to know. Okay, here's another chain attack. This is actually kind of easier than... Well, maybe he hasn't revealed his full potential yet. Maybe if we can bring it back. Oh shoot, I should have healed Fiora. And we healed anyway, so. Oh no. Do I break? Do I topple him or do I save Fiora? I save Fiora. Okay, what's happening? Oh shoot! Oh shoot! Oh! Wrecked! Son! Okay. Okay, here we go. Nice! Did we get that? Oh, we did. Oh, that did a lot of damage. Okay, here we go. Here you go, Fiora. And you're healed. Okay. Oh, chain attack! Chain attack! We can topple him! We can... They're also... Let's heal Fiora.
Fiora, keep it coming!
I got a trick up my sleeve, Xanza. I got that ace. You remember what happened to Dixon when I had an ace up my sleeve? That's right, I die. But this time, that's a different person. And this ace is gonna kill everyone. Get wrecked, son! Get wrecked! You suck. Xanza, you're not a god. You're a freaking scrub. Oh shoot, god dang it, every time I get distracted. We're getting another chain attack here. We're pretty close. And there's the chain attack! Here we go.
Fiora,
my turn.
Keep toppling! Keep toppling it! There we go. We're wrecking face, yo.
Again!
Okay, there we go. Oh, shoot! I should have. Ah, shoot! God dang it! Every god! Why am I screwing up? Every time. Okay, I won't screw up this time. Okay, oh god! Oh, that's gonna wreck. Okay, are we good? Are we good? Oh. What? Where are we? Okay, there we go. Alright! Focus this time. Focus.
Oh!
Topple. Topple. Always topple. And Ricky. Come on. Bring it back around. Oh, darn it. We didn't even get one then. Okay, we need to get a daze, I think. There we go. We actually got a vision. Monado shooter? That sounds awesome. Is it like Dixon's cannon? Shield! There we go. Alright, did we get a shield? Okay, there we go. Oh man, this is the longest fight. It's so epic. Here we go. Let's get it. Fiora. Got it. Got it. Okay, I don't have any days with Hero Pong. Or Ricky. The topple does not last. Oh, okay. I already got that rid of that. So, okay, everyone has shield. Oh shoot! Shield! 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 Oh, we saved ourselves.
You cannot defy my will.
Yeah, I can, you scrub! Oh, alright! Jeez, Ricky, you're insane! You can get chain attacks and pull it out of your hand.
Keep it coming!
It's also really nice that we're keeping this tension, so it can literally do 5,000 damage in one hit. Okay. Okay, get it! Oh, shoot! Oh no, I used Battle Soul! I'm a moron! That was like literally 5 seconds. That was not possible.
Fiora, keep it coming!
Alrighty!
Final cross! Yeah! Oh yeah! That's it! Come on! Bring it around one more time! Oh darn it! Okay, that's fine. Okay. We have so much tension build up that literally it takes 5 seconds to. Titan Bazooka? That sounds bad. Is that bad? It looks like we're heading into a casino.
How can you have visions? You no longer possess the Monado. I don't know. It comes from the bottom of my heart.
Alvis?
It shows me my enemy. It reveals the future I must change.
The future we see is not set in stone. There are infinite possibilities based on the paths we choose. You should be well aware of this notion. For that is how you have always existed.
That is a right for gods, and gods only. Why should we care?
That is a good point.
Whether you can see the future or not, it's the will to make a choice and the strength to seize your destiny. Our time has come. Our destiny is our own.
Monado. Oh. Don't cross the streams, yo.
A Monado?
It is not only you that has the right. Living thing has the freedom
that is awesome.
To walk, and that is the future.
A third Monaro has appeared. How can this have happened?